What's up, y'all? I'm the Mr.
I'm the Mrs.
And it's Mr. and Mrs. Swift, and we back in that hip-hop bag. Appreciate y'all.
I'm excited.
Oh, yeah. This is one that we both fans of this dude, and, you know, just a great artist, a great person, whole bunch you can say about him, but y'all know who he is. His name is Tupac. Mm-hmm. Never be another like him, you know.
One of those people that lived before their time.
Right, ahead of their time.
Ahead of their time.
You know how people say, man, I think he'd been here before.
Yeah.
He was one of those kind of people.
Again, that's why he went home early.
Yep, because he was here for the time he was here for.
And sad how he went home.
Oh, yeah. And young. He was 25.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah, that's it. You know, full life in that 25 years, you know, packed a lot of life, a lot of impact, a lot of influence, still influencing people, you know, in a lot of ways. Mm-hmm. If you're here for the first time, welcome.
And welcome back.
Yeah, and welcome back. If you come back, we sure appreciate you. And like we say, we're still in the hip hop bag, and y'all know who Tupac is. This is one of his classics. Mm-hmm. She's heard the song, I believe, but definitely haven't heard or haven't seen the video. It's Keep Your Head Up. Y'all know that one. That's one of the jams right there. And a message, you know, dope message involved. A couple of dope samples in it. It's got, I don't know if y'all knew, Zap, you know, Ride the Troutman's group. There's a sample in here. That's a Be All Right. And then, of course, the Ooh Child that comes from, ain't the name of that song, Ooh Child?
It might be.
Yeah, I think it is. Yeah, see, now I got to y'all correct me in the comments, all right? But you ready?
I'm ready.
Uh-huh.
I'm certainly ready.
Good to go. Y'all ready?
Okay, let's go.
Check for this cameo. Dedication to Latasha. She had lost her life. Look at it.
Some say the black of the bed, the sweet of the juice. I say the dark of the flesh and the deep of the roots. I give a holler to my sister's own welfare, to my kids, if nobody else can. And I know they like to beat you down a lot.
Who is that?
They come around the block, brothers clown.
You know they were homies.
Don't cry, try your eyes, never let her forgive, but don't forget, girl, keep your head up. And when he tells you you ain't nothing, don't believe him. And if you can't learn to love you, you should leave him. Cause sister, you don't need me. And I ain't trying to catch up, I just call him how I see. You know what makes me unhappy? That when brothers make babies and leave a young mother to be a mess. And since we all came from a woman, got our name from a woman, and I came from a woman. I wonder why we take from my women. And if we don't, we'll have a race of babies that will hate the ladies that make the babies. And since a man can't make one, he has no right to tell a woman when and where to create one. So will the real men get up? I know you're fed up.
That's right, yeah.
But keep your head up.
That's it, Dan, that's it. Park two step.
Hey yo, I remember Marvin Gaye used to say to me, he had me feeling like black was the thing to be.
He get that.
Suddenly the kettle didn't seem so tough. And though we had it rough, we always had enough. I up and bump up on my curfew and broke the rules. Run with the local crew and had a smoke or two. I realized mama really paid the price. She nearly gave
me
life.
Looking at her. The OG telling the young G, hey man, you need to get up out of here, you know. That's what you gotta do. Who's that? That's his mom, Phoenix. Yeah. Uh-huh.
Said it ain't no hope for the youth, and the truth is it ain't no hope for the future. And then they wonder why we cry.
music. Y'all gotta bring those messages back. Stuff is still going on. You need to be talked about. It's about more than a turn up. No, he didn't.
And if you fall, stand tall and come back for more. Cause ain't nothing worse than when your son wants to know why his daddy don't love him no more. You can't complain, you was helpless. Hell of a hand without a man feeling helpless. Because there's too many things for you to deal with. Dying inside, but outside you're looking pissed. While the tears is rolling down your cheek, is there any hope that things don't fall down this week? Cause if it did, you couldn't take it. And don't blame me, I was given this world, I didn't make it. And now my son's getting older and older and cold from having the world on his shoulders. While the rich kids are driving bigs and still trying to hold on to surviving friends. And it's crazy, it seems he'll never let up. Please, you got to keep your head up.
There you go. Classic one by him. With the message in the music. Oh, don't cry. With the message in the music. Heartfelt, you know, and just, you know, knowledge within those words and teaching and the visuals in the video. You know, he looking at the young homie. Like, yeah, you got to get up out of here, man. This ain't for you, you know.
That's true.
We talk about it all the time that kids grow up too soon and see too much too early. And they're not getting shooed away, not getting pushed away. And, you know, you got to be careful, parents. You know, we try not to give advice like we better than anybody. But, I mean, it's kind of common knowledge. You keep young people around, away from stuff they ain't supposed to be around. You know? But, yeah. But that's one for y'all.
Mm-hmm.
One for us and one for y'all. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Y'all let us know what you think about the video, the song, and our reaction to it. Subscribe, like, share, comment if I didn't say that earlier. And yeah, we're going to have some more for y'all.
He's going to be working overtime this week.
Yeah, yeah. I got some stuff to put together, you know what I mean? We've been working, so.
Because we're going to wild attack.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's more on that later.
Yeah.
But, yeah.
Well, we love y'all.
We love y'all. We'll holler at y'all. Peace.